Had dribble penetration.
Durante has knocked down all five throws in this quarter. 6 of 6 for the Knights. Missed that one. Rebound. Bergeau trying to get almost tapped it in. Then Wallace, no. Bergeau, no. Volleyball works. And a timeout, Miami.
And LeBron James in a full body bear hug. Bergeau with a chest bump. Work paying off.
They're like little kids out there because they go after the ball one time, two times, three times. Good.
Z would appreciate this effort.
The ball goes up. Anderson gets his hand on it. One time, two times, three times. Ben Wallace gets a chance, gets his hand on it. Ben back again. And then Anderson gets the squirt. The ball hits the rim, goes in. Cavaliers work hard and make it good.
Seven taps of the basketball, and LeBron couldn't enjoy it any more than that one.
It comes down to who wants it the most. You can see there the Cavaliers want it.
The unbridled enthusiasm that permeates this entire ball club. It is so much fun to watch. Because in addition to may or may not have been the importance of that tap, it was the effort that LeBron was congratulating there. And the Cavaliers, a wine and gold winner. LeBron James and D. Wade say, we'll see you Tuesday night.
On his birthday, LeBron's birthday, they play again.
I can't lose on your birthday, right?
No, can't lose on your birthday.
So the Cavs have...